It's been almost a year ago when a West Louisville neighborhood became the scene of 6 shootings, 3 of those fatal. Today, community leaders returned to that area. They are urging the community to reflect and move forward with compassion.
WLKY's Natalie Grice explains their plans.
That day, May 17, 2012, known as one of the most violent here ever in West Louisville. And along 32nd Street, you can still see plenty of reminders of the lives lost. Community leaders want a scene remembered for violence to be filled with people moving forward with compassion. It starts with laying of a wreath and a moment of silence where gunshots were heard exactly 1 year earlier.
We ask you, wherever you are, if you pray, to pray during that noontime hour, to meditate on the lives that have been lost and the lives that have been touched by senseless and unnecessary gun violence.
That wreath is going to have some simple language on it: compassion for all. It's not about just May 17th. It's about what we went through for the last 10 years plus since we created the new metro government.
Christopher Tubek says the numbers in that 10-year window speak for themselves. 2,000 intentional gunshot victims and 700 homicides. 3 of those gunshot victims, including Erica Hughes, will lead a compassion walk a day later on May 18th. It marks 7 years since Hughes was shot. At the time, she was just 2, her mother killed.
There's been a lot of highlighted violent acts in West Louisville and in Metro Louisville in general. But the 2 specific violent acts that really stands out in people's minds when you ask them about a violent act in especially West Louisville is May the 18th of 2006 and now unfortunately May the 17th of 2012.
Now that weekend coincides with the Dalai Lama's visit to Louisville. Christopher Tubek says that's just another reminder of the push for compassion. Natalie Grice, WLKY News.
All right, Natalie. Now here's a rundown of those events. On Friday, May 17th, there will be a moment of silence at the scene of last year's shootings. Police Chief Steve Conrad will be among the speakers. The next day, 3 gunshot survivors, including Erica Hughes, will lead a compassion walk down Broadway. And that Sunday, there will be a Women Speak dialogue addressing where we go from here.